Hello VIT, welcome to the first Sunday of August. This Sunday is the coolest Sunday because it's a Friendship Day.
Do you know why we celebrate Friendship Day?
No.
It was way back in 1935 that...
You know what? I was listening to the uncoolest thing. Fact? Wait, I'll tell you the coolest thing. Winnie the Pooh is the international ambassador for the Friendship Day. You know, this is the reason girls snuggle up their teddy bears into their room.
As we all know, har ek friend zaruri hota hai. So let's ask someone, what type of friends does he have? Hello?
Hello, I'm Akhil. And let me introduce you to my friends ki toli. First of all, he's a 9-pointer friend, jo AC room dilayega. Ritesh, the DSLR friend. a coder friend from CSE branch. My gym partner as a trainer. My Punjabi friend for every party.
I have a bunch of exciting freshers with me and I would like to ask them, what exactly does the word friend means to them?
Friends are for life.
Friends are family.
First love.
Friends are life.
For me is trust.
So as you can see, all of them have different answers. Next, I would like to ask them, how did you spend your friendship day?
Making up the old fights.
That's it.
We cut the cake and everything. We had a great day.
Guys, do you think college life is any fun without friends?
No!
Do you think you would be able to survive this expensive college life when you're broke without your friends?
No!
So I guess you agree, har ek friend zaruri hota hai?
Yeah!
Then, let us celebrate this beautiful moment and wish everyone a very happy Friendship Day!